What is it? What is this stuff?
They hardly interact at all with ordinary matter, so they're passing through our bodies as we sit here now, millions at a time per second, without interacting in any way. In fact, they go through the Earth. They sail through the Earth, and one will say to the other, was that a planet we just went through? Because they don't interact with anything normal.